my realization was that what lies at the heart of the Bulletin is a belief. And it's a belief that if you get knowledgeable, well-intentioned scientists and policy experts in a room, and you give them an opportunity to engage on the thorny and complicated issues that are associated, the blessings and the curses of modern science, that if you create an opportunity for them to engage both among themselves and with the public, that that is our first best hope to secure our collective future.